Have you been having problems on how to make video intros for your content? I think Bluffwriter is a solution to that. In this video, I'll be showing you how to create your video intros with Bluffwriter. So if you are new in this channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit on the bell so that you won't miss any of our online tutorial. Let's get started. Bluffwriter is a 3D video intro maker and logo tool. So open it for the first time, it already prepares a good show for your intros. So all you need is to head over and put some modifications if you want it that way, or not, you can then create a new show so that you input your personal information and you keyframe them the way you want. So what I'm going to do in this tutorial is to give you a brief introduction on the Bluffwriter. I'll put the link in the description on how to download a full version of Bluffwriter. To modify that, I'll need to go to layer, I select Bluff, then I put Armando. So if I play it, you see that Armando enters here and media comes out. That looks pretty good. So if I need to change maybe the texture of that, I'll go to change the effect. I'll go to texture, this one. So Bluffwriter will automatically use that color to be my texture. As my texture, remember it's media that is active. That is why it has been applied for it only on media. To change your font, go to this ABC, you click, select your font type here. I will choose Ash. So this is how it changes, and you go to OK. Remember that applies only to media. You see it coming the other way. You can add particles to this, click on this button, select any particle you want. For example, I'll choose this one, go to OK, you play it. That is it. Clicking on this icon, select the resolution you want. You can move right over to 8K video resolution, but be careful, your computer must have some good characteristics before you can run such a resolution. You can increase the duration, the show duration. This is 4 seconds, that means this actual show has just 4 seconds as the duration. You can change it, I've set it maybe to 7, and since 4 to 7 there has been 3 seconds addition. So do you want to set that to the end? Means 3 seconds will be set to the end of your show, 3 seconds will be set at the beginning of your show, or do you want to stretch everything? So I'll go to stretch. In order to animate, you need to have at least 2 keyframes before you can animate that. So here is the first keyframe of Armando. Armando starts here, and at this point you see that it disappears. So this is the next keyframe, it disappears into that icon. If I want to delete this Armando media, I will just need to select it, this layer, and click on this icon, delete layer. Remember I told you this is just a brief introduction of title. To render that, you will go to the export as video, or you go to file, export, then export as a picture. You can export as a video. So I want to go to video, setting this in compress AV, go to OK, set a name, and then you hit on save. So I will be right back. you want to save it as a picture, export as picture, okay, input a name, this is PNG, you can select other formats, go to save. So I'll head over to my documents, I select blog title, I go to export. So this is what I saved as a picture. So let's play our file, see how it goes. That's look pretty good. So after done with your intro with blog title, you can now import that to your video editing software and add sound effect. Thank you for watching, and if you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to hit on the subscribe button and like and share. I will see you in the next blog title tutorial.